They're getting ready for the holiday light show at Rotary Gardens in Janesville, but the gardens themselves were still shining when I was there recently.